Mississippi, headed up to Tennessee. I was Nashville bound on a Greyhound bus when I saw this man looking at me. Said, I know where you're headed, I'd have been there at least a time or two. I'd have got on stage and bent them strings, I'd have on the blues. He said, you got country in your roots, twang in your voice, boy, country music, vocal chords. You'll get on stage and blow them all away, so this I'm sure. He said, stick to the music, boy, don't get too carried away. Don't spend your money chasing no wild women or on none of that cocaine. It's sad to say, but I've seen this happen, and it really sad to see a damn good picker and one hell of a singer end up like me. When I got off the bus, that old man was still sitting in his seat. He gave me a smile, hat and gave me away. I knew right then that old man had taken a walk in my boots. And if I wasn't careful, just who I trust, I could take a walk in his too. So I'll stick to the music, boy, I won't get too carried away. Won't spend my money chasing no wild women or and sing, and I make them feel that old man's pain. When I get up there and do my thing, and I'm bend them strings. I'll stick to the music, boy, don't get too carried away. Don't spend your money chasing no wild women or on none of that cocaine. Sad to say, but I've seen this happen, and it really is sad to see a damn good picker and a hell of a singer end up like me.
Thank you.